everybody. Wake up. It's live from Studio A of Community Television in Santa Cruz, California. It's Look, Mom, I'm on TV. Oh, somebody's playing music on their phone out there. Some camera person messing up my opening here. Anyway, tonight we are pleased to have The Season of Us, a beautiful blend of guitar and flute. But first, a few words from me. Well, just over a week until the Super Bowl, I was thinking that I should come up with some football-related bits. Sadly, I couldn't think of anything, so I decided to just punt it. It's hard to explain puns to kleptomaniacs, because they always take things literally. On the other hand, you have different fingers. Justice is a dish best served cold, because if it were served warm, it would be just water. I think, oh, I was wondering, if a child refuses to sleep during nap time, are they guilty of resisting arrest? Good news, I've entered a stair-climbing competition. Oh, guess I better step up my game. By the way, I put the fun in dysfunctional. I have a friend. My friend loves books. He has a really nice library. Recently, he had several large books fall on his head. Well, when he told me what happened, all I could say was, well, you only have your shelf to blame. Couple, on their first visit with a relationship counselor, didn't start well. The therapist asked the wife why she wanted to end their marriage. She said she hated all the constant Star Wars puns. Her husband looked up brightly at the therapist and said, "Divorce is strong with this one." And what do you call a guy that has been way too much to drink? A cab? I've decided to start a campaign against hyperbola. It's going to be the greatest, the best run, the most effective, oh, and successful campaign ever. I've come to also realize that I'm a hypochondriac. My doctor says that I'm not, but I've been Googling it for the past week and I have all the symptoms. I've also been reading a lot about Alzheimer's. I decided to get a brain transplant, but I changed my mind. Then I had an eye exam. I found I'm colorblind. Wow! That diagnosis came completely out of the purple. Okay, confession. I used to be addicted to soap, but I'm clean now. Do you realize the first computer dates back to Adam and Eve in the Garden of Eden? It was an apple with limited memory, just one byte, and then everything crashed. Had an uncle whose health was failing. Well, he decided to go to this quack doctor who covered my uncle's back with lard. After that, he went downhill pretty fast. Hey, if someone challenged you to spell part backwards, well, it's a trap. But you can take comfort knowing that stressed is just desserts spelled backwards. Oh, sad news, but an accident victim died waiting for a transfusion. His family couldn't remember his blood type. The family spokesperson said later, that with his last words he tried to give them hope. He kept struggling to tell us, be positive, be positive. Feel good, I just burned 4,000 calories today. That's the last time I bake brownies and forget to set the timer. Well, this is kind of ancient history, but I recently recalled the day my first girlfriend told me she was leaving me because I kept pretending to be a transformer. I said, no, wait, I can change. That was probably around the first time I got a universal remote control. I thought to myself, this changes everything. Now, I haven't seen the new E.T. movie, but after he returned home from the first one, his mother's first words to him, where on earth have you been? I just read that geologists in the Mojave Desert found a rock which measured 1,760 yards in length. I'm pretty sure it was some kind of milestone. I used to like riding my motorcycle. I had a laughing motorcycle. It was a Yamaha. Why can't leopards play hide and seek? Oh, because they are always spotted. Oh, I'm changing my name on Facebook. I'm changing my name to Benefits. Next time someone adds me, it will say, you are now friends with Benefits. Probably my only chance. Three conspiracy theorists walk into a bar. You can't tell me that's just a coincidence. I always wanted to marry an archaeologist. I figured the older I would get, the more interested in me she would become. So think of it. A garage sale is actually a garbage sale, but the bee is silent. I wonder if this ad was part of an estate sale. For sale, parachute, only used once, never opened. And what if there were no hypothetical questions? I'm always frank with women that I meet. I don't want them knowing my real name. Finally, I hate peer pressure, and you should too. Okay. Season of Us, I think it's time for you to save the show. Thank you all. Enjoy what's coming up. It's great.
Alrighty, everyone. Music. Here we go. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.